I know it.
My job right now is to get you to safety. What's this prisoner doing here? This cell is supposed to be off-limits.
Usual mix-up with the watch.
Never mind. Get that gate open. Stand back, prisoner. We won't hesitate to kill you if you get in our way.
You, prisoner, stand aside. Over by the window. Stay out of the way and you won't get hurt. Prisoner, stand away from the door. Over by the window now.
No sign of pursuit.
Stay put,
sir.
Good. Let's go. We're not out of this yet.
You. I've seen you. Let me see your face. You are the one from my dreams. Then the stars were right. And this is the day. Gods give me strength. Assassins attacked my sons, and I am next. My blades are leading me out of the city along a secret escape route. By chance, the entrance to that escape route leads through your cell. Perhaps the gods have placed you here so that we may meet. As for what you have done, it does not matter. That is not what you will be remembered for. I am your emperor, Uriel Septim. By the grace of the gods, I serve Tamriel as her ruler. You are a citizen of Tamriel, and you too shall serve her in your own way. You will find your own path. Take care. There will be blood and death before the end.
Please, sire, we must keep moving. Better not close this one. There's no way to open it from the other side.
Don't try.
Looks like this is your lucky day.
I'm watching you.
Just stay out of our way.
This doesn't concern you, prisoner.
Stand aside, prisoner.
Close up left. Protect the Emperor.
The captain's down.
For the Emperor!
Are you all right, sire? We're clear for now.
Captain Reno?
Stand aside. Don't worry, sire. We will get you out of here.
They won't be the first to underestimate the blades. I'll take point. Let's move.
You stay here, prisoner. Don't try to follow us. What makes you think help will get here before more of those bastards? We need to get
here. They come again.
Damn it, it's that prisoner again. Kill him. He might be working with the assassins.
No, he is not one. He can help us. He must help us.
As you wish, Sire.
They cannot understand why I trust you. They've not seen what I've seen. How can I explain? Listen, you know the Nine, how they guide our fates with an invisible hand. I've served the Nine all my days, and I chart my course by the cycles of the heavens. The skies are marked with numberless sparks, each a fire, and every one a sign. I know these stars well, and I wonder which sign marked your birth. Signs I read show the end of my path. My death, a necessary end, will come when it will come. Your stars are not mine. Today the warrior shall prove a stalwart companion when fortune fades. My dreams grant me no opinions of success. Their compass ventures not beyond the doors of death. But in your face I behold the sun's companion. The dawn of Akatosha's bright glory may banish the coming darkness. With such hope, and with the promise of your aid, my heart must be satisfied. No trophies of my triumphs precede me, but I have lived well, and my ghost shall rest easy. Men are but flesh and blood. They know their doom, but not the hour. In this, I am blessed to see the hour of my death, to face my apportioned fate, then fall. I go to my grave, a tongue shriller than all the music calls me. You shall follow me yet for a while, then we must part.
You may as well make yourself used.
We're the Emperor's bodyguards, aren't
you?
Stick close and let us do our job. You'll be all right.
What's the matter?
I follow the Emperor's orders, but that doesn't mean I trust you.
Hold up. I don't like this. Let me take a look. Looks clear. Almost through the stones. from the other side. A trap!
What about that side passage back there?
Worth a try. Let's go.
It's a dead end. What's your call, sir?
They're behind us. Wait here, sire.
Wait here with the Emperor. Guard him with your life.
For the Emperor! You thought we'd go down easy?
This one's mine.
If you want to help, get back and protect the Emperor.
My blood for the Empire!
I can go no further. You alone must stand against the Prince of Destruction and his mortal servants. He must not have the Amulet of Kings. Take the amulet, give it to Joffrey. He alone knows where to find my last son. Find him and close shut the jaws of Oblivion.
Die!
Strange. You chose.